Proverbs 2, verse 21. For the upright shall dwell in the land, and the perfect shall remain in it.